Okay, so this is how you're going to add your soap container to your wand. You push this in and you twist it, and this slides out. And then you push this in and twist it, and it's good to go. And you just go back the other way when you're ready to pressure wash again.